afternoon. Elder Lee Williams here. Some of you may know me as the sheriff, but it doesn't matter what name you recognize me by because you've just tuned in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise Midweek Oldies Show right here on Soul Prosper Radio, where we do quartet right. You can catch us here every Wednesday at 1 p.m. Pacific, 3 p.m. Central, and 4 p.m. Eastern. And if you're out and about, utilize your mobile device and pull up that TuneIn Radio app and browse Soul Prosper Radio. So pull up a chair, get comfortable, and call a friend. Because now we're about to drop some of the finest flashback quartet oldies anywhere on the airwaves. So let's get it started.
Renew. can't make it by yourself.
Yeah.
people on their way to the promised land. They became hungry and they had to be fed with two little fish and five loaves of bread. A multitude
of people, my Bible.
Anybody know Jesus?
Jesus will provide.
Oh, I know he will.
Jesus will provide.
He will provide.
He will provide.
Can I get a witness?
He will provide.
I know Jesus will.
He will provide.
He will provide.
He will provide.
In the Bible days,
he will provide.
There was a man.
He will provide.
A man named Job.
He will provide.
Laid on his bed.
He will provide.
Seven long days.
He will provide.
Everything the devil stole.
He will provide.
God gave it back double fold.
He will provide.
If he did it then,
he will provide.
He can do it today.
He will provide.
Anybody know he will?
He will provide.
Anybody know he will?
He will provide.
I know Jesus will.
He will provide.
I know he will provide.
He will provide.
Anybody been broke?
He will provide.
And you didn't even have a dime?
He will provide.
Did God step right in?
He will provide.
Step right in on time.
He will provide.
Oh, he will.
He will provide.
I know he will provide.
He will provide.
Anybody been sick?
He will provide.
On your bed of affliction?
He will provide.
Won't God heal your body?
He will provide.
Won't God heal your body?
He will provide.
Oh, I know he will.
He will provide.
Oh, he will.
He will provide.
Hey, he will.
He will provide.
Anybody know Jesus?
He will provide.
Anybody try Jesus?
He will provide.
Anybody know Jesus?
Oh, yeah. KSPR, Soul Prosper Radio, with Elder Lee Williams and your weekly Midweek Quartet Oldies Show. Check us out every Wednesday afternoon at 1 p.m. Pacific, 3 p.m. Central, and 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on spradioshow.com and click that Listen Live button or browse SP Radio Show on TuneIn Radio. Stay tuned for more Flashback Oldies.
Because me say, Jesus, I love you, Lord, Lord. You see, the Lord has been so good to me. If I stood here and told you about it, it'd take me from now to eternity to tell it all. Listen, we're singing because we love the Lord. When people were closing doors in our face, the Lord was opening doors that no man could close for us. When it seemed like the devil was really trying to bound us, the gospel clouds found out that the Lord had his arms wrapped all around him. That's what it did. Yeah.
I'm gonna do what the Lord said do. I'm gonna do what the Lord said do. I'm gonna do all I can till I just can't do no more. I'm gonna do what the Lord said do. I'm gonna say like the Lord said say. I'm gonna say like
Hallelujah.
Oh, since I
Hallelujah. I feel so much,
so much better
since I laid
my burdens down.
Yeah. Oh, and friends don't
treat me.
They just don't treat me
like they used to.
No, 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 since I
laid my,
yeah, my burdens
down.
I say them old friends, they don't. They just don't treat me
like they used to.
Since I laid
my burdens,
yeah,
down.
Listen here. Oh, I'm going home. I'm going over there.
Oh, The Lord will
make a way.
The Lord will a day.
We'll make
yeah.
a way.
Won't he put a roof over your head? Yeah.
We'll make mm-hmm. a way.
Somebody don't have
the
food
Lord.
To eat.
We'll make
oh, no.
a way.
I declare you put food on your table.
We'll make
yeah.
a way.
You may not have
the
clothes
Lord.
To wear tonight.
We'll make
yeah.
a way.
I believe you put clothes on your back.
The Lord.
Yeah.
Jerry Williams, and you are listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams, a.k.a. The Sheriff. And nobody does quartet music quite like The Sheriff. Nobody.
You know that I pray.
I pray, yes I did, yeah. I'm watching, Lord.
I'm watching.
A great day. A great day, surely gonna come. I don't know when, I don't know where. I can feel it through your power. I'm waiting, Lord, I'm watching.
Yeah.
as I keep on calling, oh, calling.
Mr. Blair said, we've come to the end of another journey down memory lane on the Gospel Quartet Paradise Midweek Oldies Show. We hope that you've been uplifted by today's show and that you'll join us again next week, same time, same station. Until then, may God keep you and your family safe. Elderly,